I was afraid that the dog will be afraid of the drone.
Yeah.
And but what did Tira do?
She tried to eat it.
To catch it in the air. Consider this a brief tutorial with a very nice background. Yeah. Connect to the spark. Done. You can hear me.
Today I helped my stepdad. We have to drive some stuff to a place.
School. That right there is the main entrance, and that's my classroom. They're rebuilding, so I'm about to show you the new one. Almost out of battery here, but I still have battery for the drone. My stepdad is getting some car parts, so I thought I'd just do this for you guys.
A lot of money in the bank.
Position make you rich? I don't have that type of richness. My richness is life, forever.
Thank you.
Russian vlog. So Amina, what are we doing?
Catching the sunset.
Catching the sunset with
the Sparky.
Yeah. Oh, I just caught the sunset in my sunglasses. I now have sunset glasses. Starting to rain, fudge. Check out that sunset. It was just raining. It was just raining. And I was like, I really wanted to film the sunset with the drone. But now it stopped. Just as the sun is setting. That's kind of awesome. Wouldn't you say, Amina? So first I have to turn on the remote controller. Consider this a brief tutorial with a very nice background. Yeah, connect to the Spark. Done. Put the phone on the remote. Then you turn on the drone. Still a lovely sunset. I was afraid that the dog would be afraid of the drone.
Yeah. And
but what did Tira do?
She tried to eat it.
To catch it in the air. So still dangerous. Okay, move. You have to get out of the shot. I just want to show off the sports mode real quick. It's a very small drone, but it's also quite fast. So now I'm about to land and I've been practicing the hand catch. Right, Amina?
Yeah!
Kind of impressive, huh? I had decided on a story that I wanted to tell, but I ended up having to do a lot of other stuff. So we barely made it to the sunset, but we did. Now, here's the thing. Turns out there was a story anyway. It was not the story I wanted to tell. It was the story that I wanted to be told. Sometimes that's where you find a story. Outside of your plan, and I never regretted helping anyone, really. So, all in all, it's a good day. Now, I don't know about you, but I really want to taste that apple cake that Amina made. And I'm trying to make it 10. I'm taking a break. I'm almost out of memory.